What you're hearing is an approaching car. That's the car that's causing the spear to be on the move.